This last one goes out to someone who has been following the Grateful Dead since 1981. He followed the Dead tour in 1986 on a converted school bus with his friends from Princeton. His birthday's next week, and yes, I know, he is very old.
Love you too, Tom.
This is for the biggest Dead fan I know. Dad. Now we're being joined by Jared and Chelsea, two backup vocalists.
Chelsea is also our vocal coach at their rock team.
Good afternoon,
everybody. There is love.
That was awesome.
Yeah, Harrison!
Did I miss a song? Did they play one?